I am Siiri. I just turned 5. I like cartoons, biscuits, and my new green trousers. I have a heart defect, but you can't see it like you see my green trousers. By the way, do you know how the heart works? I do. When I breathe, my lungs take oxygen from the air into the blood. Oxygen is needed for the muscles to move and for organs like the brain to work. The heart pumps oxygen, which is in the blood, around the body. There are 4 chambers in my heart, 2 on each side. These chambers are called ventricles and atria. Blood flows through the blood vessels and into the heart through a kind of hatch. There are more of these hatches, which are called valves, inside the heart. Once the blood is inside, the valve behind it closes. Then, when the heart pumps, the flap opens, blood moves in, and the flap recloses. When this happens continuously, blood circulates around the blood vessels. Pretty amazing, isn't it? The blood is red and oxygenated on one side of the heart, and blue and without oxygen on the other. Blood turns blue after taking oxygen to its destination. It then returns to the lungs via the heart to gather more oxygen. A heart defect means that the heart is not working properly. In my heart, the valves do not function well and the blood doesn't circulate properly. That's why I can't do that many somersaults and why my lips are slightly blue. There's nothing I can do about it, except to rest when I start to feel tired. Heart defects can be different. For example, there may be a hole in the heart and blue and red blood might be mixed. Or the heart doesn't know when it should pump, so it pumps in a strange rhythm. So, there are many types of defects, and their causes are not always known. Some defects fix themselves or are treated with medication. Doctors also fix heart defects and can repair many of them pretty well. In some cases, the defect needs to be fixed several times. But you can still have a good life, play, read, and play games with others, even if you have to live with a heart defect. I have to go now. See you later!